Eddie Garcia didn't suffer from heart attack, doctor said. A statement from the family of Eddie Garcia, 90 years old, claimed that the veteran actor suffered from a severe heart attack while taping for the upcoming GMA series, Rosang Agimat. However, this is contrary to the report of his family doctor, Dr. Enrico Lagman. The doctors ruled out heart attack and stroke as proven by several validating tests done in Mary Johnson Hospital. Eddie Garcia didn't suffer from heart attack, doctors said. A statement from the family of Eddie Garcia, 90 years old, claimed that the veteran actor suffered from a severe heart attack while taping for the upcoming GMA series, Rosang Agimat. However, this is contrary to the report of his family doctor, Dr. Enrique Lagman. The doctors ruled out heart attack and stroke as proven by several validating tests done in Mary Johnson Hospital. Lagman said in a statement obtained by ABS-CBN News, he is in critical condition due to severe cervical fracture. The family statement claiming that Garcia suffered a heart attack was given by Nick, Mr. Eddie Garcia's stepson. GMA News clarified, the actor's longtime partner Lilibet Romero denied that the statement was from them. On June 8, 2019, Garcia was filming a fight scene for Rosang Agimat in Katuparan, Tondo, Manila, Philippines, when he collapsed. He was sent to Mary Johnson Hospital in Tondo, fell into coma, regained consciousness, and was transferred to St. Luke's Medical Center in Quezon City, Metro Manila. It was reported that Garcia suffered intense heat on the set that led to heart attack. However, new reports point out that he tripped on a cable wire of the production while doing the fight scene for Rosang Agimat, so he fell face down and fractured his neck. Currently, Garcia is still in a critical condition in the neurology ward of the intensive care unit at the Makati Medical Center. He is said to be in deep sleep but not in comatose. Meanwhile, GMA is investigating the claims that Garcia tripped on a wire while filming. The network said it would wait for the doctors or for the actor's family or doctor to issue a formal update on his condition. The video of Mr. Eddie Garcia faltering in his steps and eventually collapsing has reached GMA. GMA stated, we are seriously reviewing the set video as well as other videos of the same scene, which our cameras also took before we make any conclusions on what really transpired. So this is the latest about Eddie Garcia, one of our favorite actors in the Philippine showbiz. Thank you, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, Sir Joseph's World. Thank you and good afternoon.